Top 10 largest stadiums in the world. Sports or events are best experienced in the stadiums. Whether it's a football game or a musical event, the audience prefers to watch it live over other media to get first-hand viewer experience. Our list of top 10 largest stadiums based on the seating capacity will surely surprise everyone. The comprehensive list takes into account all stadiums spread across the world. The majority of the stadiums are used for playing football, which is the most popular sport in the world. Welcome to Max 10 Channel. You won't want to miss number one, so make sure you stay until the end. Kindly subscribe to the channel and click on the bell button. Number 10, Borg El Arab Stadium, Alexandria, Egypt. 86,000 spectators. The Borg El Arab Stadium, 25 kilometers from Alexandria, opened its doors to the public in 2007. With a capacity of seating 86,000 guests, the stadium is air-conditioned and has 8 elevators reserved for use by physically challenged individuals, broadcasting staff, and people belonging to VIP categories. 2 smaller stadiums also exist within the campus meant for training purposes and can hold 2,000 guests each. There is also a running track around the pitch of the main stadium that is illuminated by 4 huge floodlights. The stadium premise also has a hotel that can accommodate up to 200 guests at one go and has a swimming pool, well-equipped gymnasium, and a department building. Number 9. Bukit Jalil National Stadium, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, 87,411 spectators. With an impressive capacity of 87,411 all-seater arrangements, the Bukit Jalil National Stadium, situated in the National Sports Complex, was originally commissioned to be built to accommodate the 1998 Commonwealth Games. Although a multi-purpose stadium, it has maintained a lengthy association with famous football matches like the AFC ASEAN Cup and the Malaysian FA Cup. The roof of the stadium was modeled after a membrane structure, and reinforced concrete had been used to build the majority of the stadium. It recently underwent a massive renovation right on time for the 2017 ASEAN Para Games. The sporting facilities include a pitch of grass measuring 105 meters by 68 meters, a 400-meter track with 9 panels, a separate 6-meter by 60-meter track for the athletes to warm up, and 1,500 flux floodlights. Number 8. Gelora Bung Karno Stadium, Jakarta, Indonesia, 88,083 spectators. Built all the way back in 1962 with a little help from the Soviets, this 88,083-strong football stadium in the capital city of Indonesia has been named in honor of the country's first president, Sukarno. Although initially it had the capacity to host a whopping 110,000 spectators, 2 elaborate renovations severely affected its capacity. Its architectural brilliance lies in a certain aspect of the stadium's steel roof called Temu, which made a circular ring around it. The stadium has played host to a number of international football tournaments already and is ready to host the 2018 AFC U19 Championship. Number 7. Wembley Stadium, London, UK, 90,000 spectators. Wembley Stadium has been the temple of English football. This internationally renowned multi-purpose stadium has a capacity to host 90,000 spectators. It opened its doors in 2007 after the original Wembley Stadium remained demolished between 2002 and 2003 and is owned by the country's governing football body, the Football Association. The Wembley Arch, a 134-meter-high arch that crowns the stadium, can be seen decorating the West London skyline. It also bears almost 3/4 of the total load of the roof of the stadium. It continues to host some of the most famous football tournaments in the world, such as the FA Cup, UEFA Champions League, and, most notably, also hosted the 2012 Olympic Games football tournament. Number 6. The Rose Bowl, Pasadena, USA, 92,542 spectators. Although the United States hasn't really taken to soccer as much as the rest of the world, The Rose Bowl, with a capacity of 92,542 spectators, has already hosted the 1994 World Cup Final and a number of other football matches. Opened all the way back in 1922, the stadium is frequently used for varsity games and sporting events of the kind. The Rose Bowl has a mostly north-south alignment. The elevation from the street level is roughly 830 feet. The seating arrangement of the stadium has undergone a number of changes since its conception. As recently as 2016, the Rose Bowl authorities have contracted services to finally put its traffic streamlining issues to rest. Number 5, FNB Stadium, Johannesburg, South Africa, 94,736 spectators. The First National Bank Stadium, more commonly known as Soccer City, came into the spotlight in 2010 after it hosted the World Cup. It has the capacity to host a whopping 94,736 spectators. Its nickname, the Calabash, was obtained from the fact that it roughly resembles the African origin fruit of the same name. Indeed, much of its design has been thought of keeping in mind traditional African patterns. Care has been taken to ensure that the lines of sight of the spectators are completely unobstructed, and as a result, the audience gets to sit within 100 meters of the playing field. Before the renovations for the World Cup, it had a capacity for 80,000 people. Number 4, Azadi Stadium, Tehran, Iran, 95,225 spectators. With a capacity of accommodating 95,225 people, the Azadi, formerly Ariamair Stadium, was opened to the public in 1973. It is situated within the Azadi Sport Complex, which also has swimming facilities, football fields, provisions for rowing, and other such facilities within its premises. A series of renovations since 2002 has significantly reduced the seating capacity of the stadium. However, it has often been noticed that the stadium is occupied beyond its capacity during significant matches. While the Azadi Stadium has received a bad rep due to the country's ban on women in and as spectators in sports, as well as its political unrests, the stadium continues to hold an important position in international football. Number 3, Estadio Azteca, Mexico City, Mexico, 95,500 spectators. Every football fan is familiar with Maradona's Hand of God miracle, and it took place right here in Estadio Azteca. It can accommodate 95,500 people and is the national stadium of Mexico. It was christened as such in remembrance of the country's cultural connection with the Aztecs. It is located 7,200 feet above sea level and was opened in 1966. It has, since, witnessed a number of significant matches in football history, such as the 1968 Summer Olympic football matches, the 1970 World Cup Finals, and the 1986 World Cup Finals. Apart from its association with football, the stadium has also been the venue for a number of political and religious events and ceremonies, too. Number 2, Camp Nou, Barcelona, Spain, 99,354 spectators. The Estadi del FC Barcelona was renamed the Camp Nou in 2000. The second largest football stadium in the world is, very fittingly, home to the second richest football club in the world, FC Barcelona. Accommodating a staggering 99,354 spectators, the stadium has been the venue for a number of historic football tournaments, like the 1989 as well as the 1999 EU Cup Finals, UEFA Cup Finals, and Copa del Rey Finals, among others. Its doors were opened to the public in 1957 and was built jointly by Francesc Mitjans and Josep Soteras, in consultation with Lorenzo Garcia Barbón. It has undergone a number of renovations that have greatly altered its seating capacity since its initial construction. Number 1. Rungrado Mayday Stadium, Pyongyang, North Korea, 150,000 spectators. North Korea has largely been snubbed by the international sports community due to its political conflicts and governance. the country is home to the largest football stadium internationally, the Rungrado Mayday Stadium, with a spectator capacity of 150,000, has been designed beautifully with a scallop-shaped roof, which looks like a magnolia flower. The roof has 16 arches, arranged in a manner so as to form a ring. The stadium pitch covers an expanse of 22,500 square meters. It has 8 floors, and the roof is situated at a height of 60 meters. The stadium has also been the venue for a number of diplomatic meets and other events. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the like button, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up to date with all our future amazing videos.